Guaranteed, clean and free from washing.
What is it? Citizen?
Hmm? Of course. It's all in this note. I'll take my leave.
It is our most favorite company.
Yes? You've already learned all I can teach you. I understand. It's all in this note. Right then. Yes?
I feel it. You have no idea what it's like to have everything. Then watch it all disappear.
Got to keep my eyes open.
Dendar's mercy be upon you, for the vigil has none to spare. The vigil. The suffering the Daedra cause will not go unpunished.
Yes? What did you need?
Thank you.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed. May your next fight bring you victory, friend. What do you want? Until next time.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. Back already? Can't wait. Let's see. Ooh, this diagram explains how to fashion a bolt that will send a jolt of shock through whatever it hits. Testing this will require some extra precautions, I think. Here, let me show you how this works. I'll have some for sale soon. It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look.
Cozy little place, isn't this? Very good. Though I suspect there's more wherever he came from. We cannot afford to relax. I've located the whereabouts of a vampire masquerading as a common citizen. Track him down and dispose of him. Tread lightly. The law is unaware of the danger and will treat you as a criminal if you are caught. Vampires enjoy stalking their prey. Passing among us undetected emboldens them, makes them feel powerful, untouchable. But we'll put a swift end to that. Alas, the vampire can cloud the minds of those he preys upon. It won't be easy to convince anyone he's other than he appears. The law will require proof that we can't present, and Jarls disapprove of bloodshed they haven't called for themselves. Best not to damage our reputation. Let your actions be as discreet as possible. You must be clever. Find a way not to be caught or accused of murder. You'll figure something out. We must be vigilant and self-sufficient if we are to defeat these monsters. The light be with you.
Yes. What did you need?
Hope you're getting along with East. I'm starting to think you like this as much as I do. Here's the location of the next set of Dwemer diagrams. Thanks.
Yeah.
Better come with us right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this.
Ah!
So many refuse. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now.
Where'd you come from? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Ah!
What did you need?
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
What did you need? you come from?
You're pathetic!
It? That's your best?
Take care with those flames.
I wonder what it's like for those Thalmor now that they've been taken down a notch.
You've been a good friend to me.
Divine smile on you, friend.
You'd do well to remember who's in charge around here.
Did we have an
Huh. I had you figured for a mage.
I have to remember...
Excuse...
Huh. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Okay. Now where did I put those spiders?
You're the one cast...
Fresh meats and produce.
You gonna buy something? Just what you see here. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Come on.